टू ईयर पार्ट टू एग्स और बेबीज। इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो वी सॉ विच एनिमल्स हैव एक्सटर्नल ईयर्स एंड विच एनिमल्स हैव हेयर ऑन देयर बॉडी। Introduction. In this video, we will see which animals lay eggs and which animals give birth to babies. Zia, Grandpa and Bobo have come to the restaurant at the zoo to have some food.
What would you like to order, sir? What do you want to eat, Zia?
Grandpa, it feels like rats are running inside my stomach. I want to eat an omelette.
I will also have the same. What should we order for Bobo?
Boiled eggs for Bobo.
Bring hen eggs only.
The waiter takes their order and leaves. While waiting for their food, Zia started thinking that hens are animals who lay eggs. But which other animals lay eggs? Zia takes out her notebook again. She makes a table in which she is going to write down the names of the animals who lay eggs and also the animals who give birth to babies. Now, Zia thinks about the animals she saw at the zoo. Come, let us help Zia fill her table. Here is the elephant with big ears. Do they lay eggs or do they give birth to babies? Answer: they give birth to babies. This is our national bird, peacock. Tell me, do they lay eggs or give birth to babies? Answer: they lay eggs. This is a snake. Do they lay eggs? Answer: yes, they lay eggs. This is a big hairy bear. Do bears also lay eggs? Answer: no, they give birth to babies. This is a chimpanzee. Do they lay eggs or give birth to babies? Yes, chimpanzees also give birth to babies. This is a crocodile which stays in the water. Do they give birth to babies? Answer: no, crocodiles lay eggs. This is our national animal, tiger. Do they lay eggs? Answer: no, tigers give birth to babies.
Zia, is your table complete?
Yes, Grandpa. Here it is.
Very good, Zia. Now we will compare it with our previous table. Look, are you seeing something strange here?
Zia began to look at it. You two look closely. Do you find anything?
Oh yes, Grandpa. Animals who had external ears and hair on their body give birth to babies. And animals who had no external ears and no hair on their body lay eggs.
Yes, Zia, you are right. And these animals who have external ears and have hair on their body and give birth to babies are called mammals. Humans and dogs are mammals as well.
Now I understand. But Grandpa, our food has not yet arrived.
Just when Zia said this, the waiter came to their table with their food. Omelettes for Zia and Grandpa and boiled eggs for Bobo. Zia, Grandpa and Bobo started enjoying their food together. Summary: in this video, we saw which animals lay eggs and which animals give birth to babies.